I said she was disqualified. But Louise said Justine should still win the bet if she completed the course, and she did. Then Justine dared me to climb the tree at the end of the garden, so I did. It wasn't my fault I didn't get right to the top. I didn't ask that stupid Mike to interfere. But Justine said I'd lost that dare, and Louise backed her up. I couldn't believe my ears. Louise was my friend.
Watch more on BBC iPlayer.